Hello friends, this is Irwin, and now the bollards are in place, and there is poured epoxy into here and to here, and so this was overflowing, and then the same in the back. Show you here. So here is the light. Yeah, you can see very well, and the epoxy is overflowing. So it goes down here, and I kept the peel ply. And up here, I put some thickened epoxy. And later, I turned the boat upside down, and I filled the upper part of it too from the other sides. So then, this be very, very, very strong. So thank you for now.